years ago. Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him. As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn! And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do! And build a truly great civilization here in Kyrat!
Amita.
Hey. He's up. Congratulations, you're officially the luckiest man I know. I searched for you for a week in enemy territory. It's a good thing we found you before you froze to death.
Where's Sabal?
Probably doing what he does best. Sitting in a dark room, praying to dead gods for your safe return. I've been watching you for 3 days, but you're awake now, and you seem okay. I have to go. There's still a war going on. Sabal was right about one thing. The Golden Path needs you. And I'm happy to have you with me.
Amita, you have something for me?
I do. We've been able to free the people of the south, but the north has been cut off from us because of King's Bridge. It is time to take the battle to Pagan's doorstep and free the north. Now, the bridge is heavily defended. The main gate is made of blast-resistant concrete. Forget C4 or conventional explosives. The defenses will shred any frontal attack.
So what do we do?
I have a plan. There's a convoy with a chemical truck. I want you to secure it, drive it down their throats, and blast open the gate. It'll take us into the north, and you'll be one step closer to Yuma.
I'm ready.
Ajay, it's good to hear your voice. I was starting to worry. The convoy should be coming in from the southwest. Any moment. Good luck.
Amita, I got the truck. I'm heading to the gate.
Ajay, this is the closest we've been to the North in years. Thank you, and it goes without saying, good luck and please, don't get yourself killed.
Thank you.
Anita, I captured the bridge. I'll patch you through.
That's fantastic news, Ajay. Shit, hold on. Ajay, enemies are inbound from the north. It's the Royal Guard, Pagan Min's elite. They're tough, but you can't let them retake the bridge. Okay, good luck. Attention, people of Kirat. Ajay Gale, hero of the Golden Spark, has captured the bridge separating us from our lost comrades in the north. This is a historic day for the liberation of our country and a blow against Pagan Min's tyranny. All forces, move in to secure the bridge.
The way for freedom, and it's the road that we'll drive straight over Pagan Min. Now, I never bring enough ammo.
What happens, my friend?
Hey, Pottamiz, I need a drink.
Hey, you all right?
This is what you live for.
In years. Listen, there's a golden path cell there. They're good people. Utkarsh is just north of the bridge, and this cell, they know the area better than anyone. I'd appreciate it if you could reconnect with them, but be careful. You've seen the Royal Guard. They're tougher and smarter than the regular armed forces.
Talk to you. Good to see you, Ashay.
Did you really pull a hit and run on the royal army?
They're waiting for you downstairs. Ajay, thank you for reuniting us with the Golden Path in the south.
You can tell Amitha and Sabal we are ready to fight. They have targets picked.
Lovely home.
No! It's my family.
Very charming. Ooh, this. Oh, my life. Is this mahogany?
And look at you. A lovely couple to match a lovely home. Very salt of the earth. You know, I was told that if I ever wanted to experience the hospitality of Utkarsh, then I had to visit the Ranas. Oh, we questioned everyone, too. And everyone said the exact same thing. They are the friendliest. They will talk to anyone, I said. To everyone, they said. Well, they were so emphatic that I decided I had to see it for myself. He's cute. You see, I wanted to warn you.
Warn us, sir?
Yes. Now, I'm not sure if you've heard, but it's come to my attention that there are some very disreputable people around. And I'm concerned that these people, these terrorists, well, they might take advantage of your hospitality. Ruin your wonderful reputation. And we wouldn't want that to happen, now would we?
No, sir.
No. Well, would you allow me to protect you? To ensure your reputation?
Please, yes, Kingman.
Your wish is my command. I'm so glad we could agree on this. Well, I won't take up any more of your time. This should only take a moment. And they say I've lost touch with my subjects.
No! They'll kill you!
I'm getting pagan.
I found Pagan! I'm on his heels!
Ajay, you could end it right now!
I know!
out! Keep it covered!
Pagan? I just killed you!
No, no, you just ruined a perfectly good body double with hair loss. Do you know how expensive he was to make? He wasn't even Asian, for Christ's sake. He was from Melbourne, I think. His only crime was being born with fabulous cheekbones. Whose picture do you think's on the money? No matter, what's done is done. I suppose next time it'll just be you and me.
Eagle! Eagle!